it's Ellen here from Sherwood Park Hyundai. Join me as we walk around this 2014 Santa Fe. Up front here, it has projection style headlights, fog lights. It's equipped with a block heater, and underneath the hood is a 2.4 liter engine. Comes with a remote. You've got the lock, unlock, you've got the trunk, and a panic button. Let's make our way inside. On the driver's door, you can see that it's equipped with automatic windows, doors, and mirrors. The driver can easily adjust his seat with his left hand for comfort. This is a complete cloth interior. To the left of the steering wheel, you can see that you've got your dimmer adjustment switch there for the lights on your dash. You've got downhill brake assist, you've got traction, your eco, it comes with a heated steering wheel option, and you've got your wheel lock. Now that we're inside, let's start it up. Turn down the radio here. On the odometer, you can see you've got 82,924 kilometers. Let's make our way to the left-hand side of the steering wheel here. This is where you can control your radio, your stations along with your volume. You've got your Bluetooth technology. On your right-hand side, you've got your cruise control. And down below here is where you've got your notebook for your dash. This is where you can adjust different settings on your dash. Up at the top here, you can see you've got a little cubby. You can put your CDs in or extra glasses. Let's make our way down. Your entertainment system, it has a CD. You've got your radio over on the right-hand side is where you've got your clock. You've got your memory stations here. You can set and forget. Down below this, we have our climate control area where you've got your front and your rear defog. There's AC. Let's make our way a little bit lower. You've got two 12-volt outlets, your auxiliary, and your USB. This is an automatic, and right beside your gear shift is where you have the option for your heated seats. There's also parking assist. There are two drink holders in your console here. And in your armrest, you've got double layer storage. Up at the top on your roof is where you can have your lights. There is a little area for your sunglasses. And over here, there's also a light just above your sun visor. Let's make our way to the back. Your rear passengers will also have heated seats. There is a mesh sunshade for your passengers on those bright days like today. As I mentioned, this is an all cloth interior. Let's put this down. You can see there's two drink holders in the armrest. Map documents on the back of each one of the front seats, along with a 12-volt outlet. There's a little lever here. Flick that and your back seat just folds down very nicely to put extra cargo in. Let's make our way to the back. There's a button right underneath the Hyundai logo. Pop her open. I've left the seat down so you can see virtually how much storage there is. There's tons. They fold down virtually flat, which makes it very nice for storing things. On the right hand side, you can see there's a 12-volt outlet. If I lift this particular area up, there is lots of little cubbies of storage. And this particular one here, it's got more storage and your jack. This SUV is equipped with four Solus Kumho 17-inch tires. Come down to Sherwood Park Hyundai and take this 2014 Santa Fe for a test drive. If you have any questions, I'm sure our sales consultants can give you a hand.